There's a mark on the arm. A butterfly, it's the same as this.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
Yeah. She lived across the hall from me.
Jesus, and I thought I had it bad. They're taking me for an operation. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Don't worry. I'll take good care of her. She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. Them in my sleep, pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Is that why she's interested in me? Because of my mother?
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica, the night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing he can do. Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there.